Good morning and happy Wednesday at Harding. Advisory teachers, today is the third of four training days for tech troubleshooting. Helpers for each advisory, check your email for the advisory scheduled for today. If you've not sent the names of two students interested in an opportunity, please do so. Students, are you ready? Today is the day you've been waiting for. Today is the first meeting of the new Harding Tech Club, Technology Club. Set your iPod alarm for 2:01 so you don't forget to come straight to the library after school. Remember, December 4th, seniors, is the deadline for senior photos. Also, today is the final day for the short story contest. Turn in your stories to Mr. Lace, Mr. Padillo, Mr. Brandt, or Ms. Schultz. Now, special announcements.
Thank you, Mr. Keenan. Harding Drumline will be selling downtowner car washes all this week. Find any Drumline member to purchase your car wash for only $10. Fresh hot coffee with a selection of creamers and sweeteners will be on sale for $1 until 7:25 on 1:01. All proceeds will benefit the Science and Engineering Club. Harding Drumline is hosting a coat drive. Please bring all rooms 1307 or room 1364 before or after school. The coat drive will be extended until Thanksgiving. All seniors, there will be a rep from South Dakota State University here today during period 3 at 40 a.m. in the AVID classroom, as well as a rep from Minnesota State University in Mankato, also here today during period 3 at 40 a.m. but CCC. Any senior interested in learning more about the University of Minnesota is invited to a college meeting today at 12:25 p.m. during period 6 in the CCC. Seniors in pre-med in the science or in health training. There will be a rep from the University of Rochester here tomorrow at 1:15 p.m. in the CCC. Take a pass in the CCC or advisory for all. August, there will be a rep from the YWCA Youth Lead Operating and Life Skills Program here at Harding on Thursday, November 19th, during all lunches. They also offer college field trips and homework help along with mentoring. There is a free van ride every day from Harding. Visit Amy in the CCC if you have any more questions. Nominate someone today for the Jefferson Award. They must be someone who serves the community, impacts others, is a leader, and has good character. Nomination forms can be found in advisory, and they are due tomorrow. Please turn in nomination forms to Raven's Room in room 1406. It's Native American Month. Did you know the Fetterman Massacre, called the Battle of the Hundred Slain by the Indians, occurred in Wyoming 1866? It was the Army's worst defeat on the Great Plains until the disaster on the Little Bighorn nearly 10 years later. Harding Hmong New Year is just around the corner, and tickets will be sold at the door at $5. The Hmong New Year is on November 20th, 3:30 to 8 p.m. The door closes at 6 p.m. Please wear Hmong clothes or formal attire, no jeans. Finally, seniors, your class officers are looking for volunteers who are willing to be committed in helping out for senior events. Will you volunteer as tribute? Pick up and drop off completed applications in between rooms 1415 and 1416, or give them to one of your class officers. Applications are due Wednesday, November 25th. Don't forget to add yourself to the Facebook page at Harding High School Nights 2016, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Thank you, and back to you, Mr. Keenan.
In sports, girls swimmers are reminded their banquet is tomorrow night, 6 p.m. in the senior lunch area. And of course, this week on Monday, girls basketball and wrestling started. You got to get your forms in if you're going to participate. Boys swimming starts a week from Monday on November 30th. Get your forms in. Check on your physical. Now, would you please rise and join with us for the Pledge of Allegiance?